So if your video or audio quality is not good, you can write in the chat box. So we are going to discuss a small topic in trial version. So if it is successful, tomorrow onwards we are going to continue the same with this machine. That is nothing but Zoom app, and same session, 40-minute session will be there for each and every subject, depending upon the schedule given. Now, we also have any reflection of light, refraction of light and cold surfaces, and human eye and colorful world has been completed in the video recorded session. Already have sent to you. I think you wrote the notes also for that part. And we are very soon, we are going to send you the, what you say, formatives. So formatives means new project work that will be sent to you for that particular chapters. Now, already this chapter is in progress. In between, we have sent 11 to 12 videos, recorded videos. But one more time, we are going to start it from the first. Let me, don't think this is a class, perfect class. Whether you get clarity of sound, or audio clarity, video clarity, or screen sharing options will be there, that is coming or not, take that. Okay, my voice is clear or not? If it is not clear, write in the chat box, voice is not clear, like that. Okay, now, let us go for that. In every day, we need, in the night time, or like that, we need electricity. We need electricity. That is nothing but current.
The night time. So when the sun sets, what happens? It becomes very dark. When it becomes very dark,
where we need artificial source, electricity. So whenever switch is on, the electricity, when we are going, what is electricity? The study of flow of charges. The study of charges and rest, both the definitions are given there. So the both the definitions. This electricity, nothing but the study of charges in motion, the study of charges at rest, we call it as electricity. So here in electricity, we are having two types of electricity. One is static electricity, one is current electricity. In this up to 90 class, we have studied about static electricity. Now this becomes the main. So current electricity is being studied in the 10th class. This becomes electrical technology as we go to higher classes. Electrical technology 1, electrical technology 2, like that we have subjects also. So in current, what is the difference between static electricity? So electricity, what is the difference? Static means what? Stationary. So the study of charges at rest. Study of charges and rest is called static electricity. Example, if you take a cell, if you take a battery, in that one, whatever the charges are there, positive, negative, two charges will be there. Now, those charges should be stored in that one. In the surface, in the form of electrical, chemical energy, and after that, when that particular device, means cell or a battery, have two terminals. One is positive terminal, one is negative terminal. When you connect two wires or conductors to the one positive and another to the negative, and those if they are interlinking with a, so that is nothing but device like electric bulb or LED, light emitting diodes, any other extents. In that one, what happens? This electrical energy is converted into heat energy. When the bulb is glowing, you touch the bulb and see. Heat energy, light energy, and you won't get that much sound. Is one more energy, that is sound energy, also will come. That is called optical noise. This current is whenever it is passed through any device like fan, tube light, any device. This is converted to heat heat energy, light energy, and also sound energy. So if it is giving a pleasant sound, it's called optical music. Okay, so optical music, where it is giving possible light, that's called noise. Like that will be there. So the study of charges addressed is static electricity. Two examples of that kind of effect. One is batteries. We will be having that chemical energy, the form of chemical, and cells. In that term, chemicals will be there. If you break the battery and open it, you have a black kind of substance, carbon, and one more carbon rod will be there, ammonia, fluoride, paste will be there. That kind of thing will be there in this one. That's why I wrote here batteries and cells. We have studied the first cell, and I just told Voltaire cell. That is nothing but Voltaire is the scientist who first prepared the cell that managed, that is called discovered the cell. Voltaire cell, whose voltage was 0.7 volt, that is very less than 1 volt also. That means that kind of cells and how the electricity is, that kind of electricity is not static electricity. Up to 8 plus we have learned. Rubbing a cloth, silk cloth over a glass rod, and nothing but rubbing your hand against each other due to friction, and rubbing a gas skin with the help of one glass rod. These are the examples how the charges will be flowing from one surface to another surface. When these charges are flowing from one surface to another surface, this procedure is about transfer of charges from the one surface to another surface. So that is called electrification. Electrification. Here transfer is being taken place. So this one surface to another surface. By taking the negative charges, a surface becomes negative, and by giving negative charges, another subject becomes positive. That is what we remember. So two types of charges are there. One is positive charge, another one is negative charge. Two types of charges are there. In magnetism, we have two poles now, north pole and south pole. Similarly, here also we have two charges, positive charge and negative. So two charges will be there. Not only in static electricity, but also in current electricity. So what is current electricity? Let us see. See, the study of various effects of charges in motion. See, in current electricity, the charges cannot be stored in a cell or device. That is nothing but cell or a battery. So this is very high current and very high voltage will be there. High tension voltage, HT wires they will be saying. So this charge cannot be stored, it will be always in motion. So the study of when it is moving, you know that heat is produced. You know that heat is produced. I told as earlier, I told before that heat is produced, sound is produced, and sound we can produce. I think you might have heard in the fields some 33 kV line will be there. Under that, if you stand, you will be getting a sound. That is nothing but disturbance, noise. You will be getting some. So, therefore, electric current, again I'm referring the study of various effects of charges in motion is called current electricity. Now, when a charge is moving, what are its effects? See, there are two types of charges we have discussed. One is negative charge, one is positive charge. See, now in this current electricity, we are mostly discussing about negative charge only. We are not discussing about the positive charge. Positive charge, so will not be taken into consideration. Why we are taking? Because this is negative charge only we are taking. So when a negative charge is flowing, what the other charge, positive charge will be doing? That is very important. They form like a group. They form like a group. Group of the people, how they will stay near the stores, shopping malls, or near the what you say roads. Like that, this positive charge is creating a group here. And a group of positive charges at one position, that is called lattice. Okay? So when this electron is coming in high velocity, it will come and it will collide. That is the one you will get. Yeah. This lattice, and what happens? Then its velocity becomes zero. When its velocity becomes zero, due to electric field, let us think, you remember this word? Due to electric field, again it accelerates and goes forward. What is electric field? What is electromagnetic field? That will be discussed in this chapter when you are going topic by topic. So here electricity is of two types. One is static electricity, the steady of charges at rest, and second one is current electricity, so steady of various effects of charges. We are studying about many things: electric pulse, fans, tube lights, refrigerators, so resistors, condensers, many things we are studying in. So, series, parallel combination of bulbs, resistors, switches, everything. So, here you have already studied in 7th, 8th, and 9th chapters. You have studied how a battery works, what is lattice cell, what is photoelectric cell, what is a voltaic cell, everything we have learned. So charges are of two types. Up to here, up to this section, if you have any kind of queries or doubts, please write in the chat box. And if my voice is not clear, you can write there. If any problem is being faced by you, please tell us so that it will rectify and we'll come. This is a bad question, we'll come in front of you with a effective classes. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Change.
Let us go through this one for the time class. Then we take the screenshot for that one and write in your class. So electricity, I think human and colorful world is completed. In electricity, first you write this man map. After writing the man map, I will give the notes. Notes will be coming in the PDF form. Don't think that if the notes is coming in the PDF form, only you have to write that one. You have to write example problems, you have to write what we have learned, and back side of the textbook, whatever the question answers are there, that is also important. So I am giving a brief idea about this one. Please write this one also. Take the mind map one. Take the screenshot. It will be saved in your device. Second one is being shared. Second mind map. So I is it working, sir? Second.
One rest.
First is over.
Later.
First screen or the mind map of electricity is there on your screen. You can take the screenshot of that one. Screenshot. After taking, please write in the chat box. Yes, sir. Or you can raise your hand also. Okay? Boys, I'm telling you, this is for class 12. 5 marks will be there for class 1. You know this one. Okay, I am sharing the second mind map. Second one is being sent to you. I am sharing the second one. Second screen is being shared. Okay. So you take the screenshot of this one also as a mind map. Very first page should be with this mind map. Okay. First, sir, you might be getting the doubt. Sir, three mind maps you are given. Which one shall be right? So you write the any one best. Whatever the best is there, you write the best. Okay. Otherwise, you can write three. No problem. Why? Because one is for Ohm's law is given. One is for whole electricity is there. One is for some topics is there. So you have given this. And take the screenshot of this one. Second one. And I am very soon. I am sharing the third one. Third one is on your screen. Third one. So it is on your screen. Yeah, three mind maps should be there in your textbook. Should be there in your classroom, not textbook. They are not there in your textbook.
The possible.
That's easy.
Hello.
Okay, third one. Yes, third one is on your again screen. On the screen, please take the screenshot for that. So, no need of writing. You take more time. Take the screenshot. So, after writing, please complete the notes. Okay. And we will be coming. Daily notes will be given, and like this sessions will be there. If you have any notes, you can ask. And these are the small tips will be given daily as a spoon feed for you. So take it as a challenge and have a nice day. Thank you. God bless you.